Hey, what's up, guys? This is Unlimited Ink, and we are here recording some of our survival series. I'm just gonna change the texture back because this makes everything go a lot faster. But yeah, it's just gonna be a weird texture pack through the series, but everything else is gonna be the same. So yeah, but the thing is, okay, so this is the structure. I rebuilt it somewhat. I just took down the whole top floor. I just replaced some of it, added windows, added cobblestone. That's what that is right there. It looks really nice. And the other texture pack, I might just take a picture of it and post it sometime. But yeah, it's just gonna be a weird texture pack. That's the point though. And I just added some stuff because this is because I had crap like actually good texture pack. It was had crappy recording, so like, since my processor's not all that great, I need a new one. That's what I really want to raise money for. I really need this channel to raise money for that. So yeah, I need to get something going for funds to do that, for like donations and stuff. I actually do have like a couple of things you could pay money for to get some merchandise and stuff from Unlimited Ink. Yeah, there's a couple of things actually, and but. One of them is a spread shop. You can buy some shirts and stuff. Just thought I should let you guys know because I don't think I mentioned that in a video. At least I don't have one that's still uploaded. It's still like up to date that has anything about that on it because I deleted some of my videos because they were crap material because how much lag they had or they weren't actually like I thought and I didn't edit them so I didn't know. Oh crap! I don't like this place. Oh, I hear a fucking Skelly. Okay, but yeah, let's get on with it. We're gonna try to get some nice coal. And I'm just trying to get some resources, honestly. Okay, I don't know why it's lagging so much right now. Oh, I guess I found a spawner. Crap. Oh, I'm gonna shoot your toes. Just to let you guys see some better. A little bit better. I'm just gonna shoot you in the gut. Just gonna shoot you in the gut again. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Okay, yeah. Yeah, it's a glitch you can do if it just breaks and you can toss it out. You can get a crap ton of these bows. It's like infinity. So I have unlimited bows right there, apparently, man. Yeah, it's amazing. There's a glitch. Don't tell anybody about it. I'll show you guys about it later. Crap. I know exactly what I need. Yeah, it's an infinity sword, so I have one down here. Apparently. Oh, crap. Do I have any torches? No, I do not have torches. Do I have coal? Yes, I do have coal. So I add two of you. A few of you, and then just do that. Go get my coal back. Okay. Let's just get some more torches, okay? God, so many freaking bows. I don't want all these bows. Yes, bows are nice and all, but I don't need this many. Yeah. God, it's annoying now. Lag? I guess I lag? Okay. I'm just gonna open you up. Okay, start with lag, guys. I have no clue why there is lag. Don't clue why you stood there like that, but whatever. It's cool with me. Okay, I'm just gonna chop off a few bows. Okay, let's go mine some more. So that was just a really creepy moment. That's some coal. I could use some coal. Trying to think what I can actually build that'll make the series amazing. One thing I do need for sure again is lava. I accidentally broke my and turned it obsidian and trying to mine it back. Yeah, I forgot you can't turn it back into lava. I'm just like blacking out one day. So I had lava, that's how I made the portal, because there's a kind of glitchy cool way how to do that. I might show you guys sometime. It's a cheaty way without getting diamond. But other than that, it's really nice. I didn't know you could do it. Just found out randomly one day. Okay, so let's just go through this cave looking for some awesome goods. Ooh, more coal. Like coal. Okay, one good thing that we could get, which we really need actually, is enchant table. That might be great. And if you guys have any suggestions about a series or something I should try out, tell me all about it. I'm open ears. I am so willing to do it. Oh god, this is nice. Do you not see how much coal there is? Ooh. I hear a skeleton that might be spawning nearby. Because it sounds like it's just shooting, so it might be aggroed on each other. So yeah, there could be actually a spawner. Oh, and one thing I'm psyched about is horses. I think it's kind of stupid, honestly, and but really fun at the same time. Yeah, it sounds cool, but the thing is, it's just taking away from the original Minecraft. The original Minecraft was actually really good Minecraft. They're adding a lot of good things, except the more they add, the more it loses what it was before and the people that liked it before actually start to fade away. It's just gaining new people and getting rid of old people. That's all they're doing. Just the people that are original are not here anymore. The people that are actually just brand new to the game and just like, oh, really? Horses? I want to ride a horse. I want to ride a horse. Yep. They just like don't understand what it was like before. So in my opinion, before it was a lot better. Yeah, I haven't had it the exact same time as it actually came out as. Like, I haven't had it since the beginning, but I know what it was like. Because one of my friends, he had it since the beginning, and I played with him. Oh, you want a duel? You want a duel? Okay. Whoa, where'd he go? That's not fair. That's not fair. No. Okay, I'm good now. Where'd that coal go? Oh, no, it's iron. Yeah. We need iron. But yeah, I just think that they should stop adding certain things. But some things should be allowed. I just don't like how many things they actually add. It just kind of stupid to me. We need to collect bones for bone meal. Fortifying. No, senor. I shall fight you to the death. Gold. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, butter. We need a sword. Oh my god. We need another sword. Is there another spawner? Oh crap, I fell right down back with these guys. Bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it. I'm all for y'all. Hold on, I'll pause really fast. Okay, let's just get some more of this. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, it's recording. Okay, there we go. I just didn't think it was recording for a minute there. I'm like, wait, is it? Oh, wait, you have to have iron. Oh, crap. Hold on a minute. Can I? Actually, first of all, I want to do this. What the hell's up with the lag? There's nothing to lag about. Oh no. No. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Dang. Yeah, I killed him. Whoa! Okay. Okay. We just need some wine. Just get out of here. Nobody likes gravel. Gosh. Oh yeah, and by the way, I would like, at least 15 to 20 people in the giveaway before I started, so that's one thing I really would like to mention again. Yeah, I like how many subscribers are coming. It's just that I just don't know what to talk about because I don't really have a good series to talk about or anything. Oh crap, I have a lot of that. Oh shit. Okay, I just don't really know what to talk about. Oh, but I could talk about some mod reviews. Give me a mod and I could try to review about it if you're really trouble and questionable about it. Was there anything back here? Dyke should go all the way back. Let's just try this one right here. Go back a little bit. Anything back here? Heard a skelly, so there might actually be something back there. We'll check that next episode. Okay, sorry about that. A little bit of slur. Okay, so we are gonna try to get this some more gold next episode. We're gonna get some more mining utensils, and I will see you when I see you. So yeah, I guess this is an episode. So see y'all later. Bye.